She stirs. Her vortal form has regained integrity. We have a very immeasurable loss.
Oh, God.
Lie still.
Oh my God. I thought for sure I was dead.
The Combine Hunters caused traumatic injury.
A hunter. So that's what it was.
We knit shattered bone and restored circulatory integrity. Yet it was a free man who retrieved her vortessence.
Yeah, that's Gordon. How long have I been out?
A matter of hours.
Hours? Ugh. We've got to get moving.
A moment longer.
But we have to get to White Forest. It's vital.
No fear. We will put you on the right road. Now, try carefully to rise.
Whoa. I don't know what you did, but I have a feeling I'm lucky to be here.
Come then. I will get you on the path to White Forest.
Come on, Gordon. Next to
we
me.
We will continue our hunt for advisors. Farewell. Go safe. Travel well.
Good luck out there.
Okay, Freeman. Be adequate.
What the hell does that mean, anyway?
I don't know. Sounds like something the Forts would say.
I think I can walk on my own now. Let me give it a shot. Yeah. Stiff, but I think I'm okay. Mm-hmm.
Lung.
Whoa! That was a guardian. Somebody must have done something to piss it off.
The guardian is enraged over our theft of the extract. If it tries to hinder our progress, we will have no choice but to kill it.
You messed with its eggs? Oh, no wonder it's mad.